Hello, everyone. Happy Sunday. I did a music reaction the other day, and the music reaction I did was Janis Joplin, Cosmic Blues. And another song came up that I wanted to do a music reaction to. And let me tell you, I actually found this song scrolling through YouTube looking for songs by Janis Joplin to choose to see if I, you know, liked more of her music. And on the beginning of the song, it just says Janis Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, Summertime. And I thought, okay, so I love Janis Joplin, and I love Jimi Hendrix. And so I wanted to do a reaction to this song on YouTube. So I'm gonna play it, and we'll see if you like it, see if I like it.
No, no.
Yeah. That was a good one. I really like this one. I didn't this one I'm really glad that I've heard, because this is like the best version of that song that I've ever heard. And I've heard the original version. I guess the version by Ella Fitzgerald, and then I heard the version, so it might not be the original, but it doesn't matter. I really like this song. This was like literally the best version of Summertime I've ever heard. And so I know I'll be listening to this song again. I definitely loved it. I definitely loved it. And so I'm glad that came up, and I'm glad I did the review. Okay, so yeah. I'm probably gonna look for some more songs. I noticed that I liked a lot of Janis Joplin's song. I liked Son of a Preacher Man. I like the song. And then I listened to some of her stuff in the when I was in high school, but this isn't one of the songs that I was listening to, and Cosmic Blues isn't one of the ones that I was listening to. So it's just weird because I don't know how I ended up missing these two songs. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely be listening to both of these again. I really like them both. I love that it sounded like Jimi Hendrix on the song, so I know that was him. It feels like it was him, and I've heard a lot of Jimi Hendrix music before because I did listen to Jimi Hendrix, and I did like Jimi Hendrix. I still do. And my what actually one of my favorite songs is Little Wing, and if I didn't listen to Little Wing all the time already, I would do it as a review, but I listen to Little Wing all the time. Every so often anyway. So but yeah, I really loved this song. And like I've been digging into a lot of Motown music too, so I want to start listening to like some Motown girl group songs and that kind of thing. So that will probably come up next. But yes, this was great. So I'm glad I did this review. I hope y'all liked it. I liked it. And I still do my interpretations, and see you if I do another review.